This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. J. Arthur Pritzker, August 26, 1922. Father and his uncle Jack Nicholas Pritzker, into the Marmon Group Holding Company with his brother Robert Pritzker, he built a portfolio of 60 diversified industrial corporations. He created the Hyatt Hotel chain in 1957 with his brother Donald Pritzker and owned Braniff Airlines from 1983 to 1988. In 1979 he established the Pritzker Architecture Prize. In 1996, he and his wife Cindy received the National Building Museum's Honor Award. In 2004, the J. Pritzker Pavilion, designed by architect Frank Gehry, was completed as part of Millennium Park in downtown Chicago. Personal life: Pritzker was married to Marion Cindy Friend, the daughter of Illinois appellate judge Hugo Friend. For 51 years they had five children. Nancy Pritzker, born 1948, committed suicide in 1972 at age 24. The University of Chicago Medical School is named for her. Thomas Pritzker, born 1950, served as chairman of Hyatt Foundation, chairman of Marmon Holdings, and as a director of Royal Caribbean and the Pritzker Foundation. John Pritzker, born 1953, runs his own private equity firm Giolo Capital, which focuses on investments in hospitality, entertainment and health and wellness companies. In 2010, he purchased a majority interest in the Joie de Vivre hotel chain and later merging it with the Pomeranch family's Thompson Hotel Group. Daniel Pritzker, born 1959, musician and filmmaker who served as a trustee of the J. Pritzker Foundation along with his wife, Karen. He also founded the J. Pritzker Academy in Ta Chet, Cambodia, and is a prominent supporter of Providence Street Mel High School in Chicago and Tufts University. He is the owner of Jerry Garcia's famed guitar, Wolf, which he purchased at auction for $789,500. Gene Gigi Pritzker, born 1962, film and play producer and is CEO of Odd Lot Entertainment. See also Smith v. Van Horkum. Pritzker family. The ITT Wars. References. Carrot. The Economist. J. Pritzker, pioneer of the modern hotel chain, died on January 23, aged 76, January 28, 1999. Carrot. New York Times. J. Pritzker, who built chain of Hyatt Hotels, is dead at 76, by Anthony Ramirez. January 25, 1999. Carrot. The Fascinating Life of Penny Pritzker. So far, Fortune retrieved the 12th of February 2016. VIAF 74,714,890 GND 121,673,405 Ulan 500,261,730.